Hello and welcome to the session. The question says integrate the following function, and the function is 4x plus 1 upon root over 2x square plus x minus 3. So let's start with the solution, and we have to integrate the given function. So we have integral 4x plus 1 upon root over 2x square plus x minus 3 into dx. Now let us put t is equal to 2x square plus x minus 3. So on differentiating both sides with respect to x, on the left hand side we have dt upon dx, and on the right hand side we have 4x plus 1. So dt is equal to 4x plus 1 into dx. So this integral can further be written as integral dt upon root over t, which is further equal to integral t raised to the power minus half into dt. This is further equal to t raised to the power minus half plus 1 upon minus half plus 1 plus c, since integral of the function x raised to the power n with respect to x is equal to x raised to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c. Thus we have root over t upon 1 by 2 plus c, or we have 2 root t plus c, and t is 2x square plus x minus 3. Thus on integrating the given function we get the answer as 2 into 2x square plus x minus 3 plus c. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.